Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Exodus from camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Migrate two cubes elsewhere, or just one. Notice on this one, say it's a pretty short map. Once you know the solution, well, isn't every map? But if not, it may take a while. All right. Doesn't look a particularly big map from the thumbnail. Go away, thank you very much. All right, let's see what things do, shall we? Gives me a reversed funnel. Which... I can't use. If I was pixel perfect, I probably could get a portal through there, but yeah. Okay, well. We have another funnel here, which again, we can't use. Okay. So that's a thing. Not a particularly helpful thing, but it's a thing. Can we take a cube over here then? I wonder. Okay. Okay. So I can go that way. Push myself up to here with a yeah. You heard me right with the. But I see the problem. Portal there, portal there. This cube on the other side. That's a problem. That's indeed a problem. Thank you. Or is it? Then do that. I could come around here. And I could do that. But then how would I... Right, let's change your plan. So we'll do this. Drag this cube through. Leave that there for now. So I could do lots of weird and wonderful things, like... But it doesn't help me. So, you see, if I had to guess, I need pull there. All right, let's go back to how what I had before. Okay. What if, though, instead? Put that there. We'll go through here, as we have been doing. Pull that cube through. Then I come down to like here, set the cube, say here. Okay, so then I go across to here. Thank you. Just out of interest, though, just to feed my curiosity. If that had moved out of the way, we'd be then be up here with this. And then what would we do, though? That's a good question. Oh, hold on a minute. Okay. Let's do... Let's do this. Fling up to here. Onto here like this. And then... Ooh, but one of them doesn't fall into there, so... Alright, all I wanted to do was this. Drop down into here. Then fizzle that one. But then, the minute that that's going to do that, we will lose it, won't we? So, through here, drop down to here. That would have taken us over to here. Going further away, actually. All right. So then let's do this over to here. Well, that one's no good. I just don't know how to reverse the funnel. I don't know how to do it. So I go to there, then yeah, that just resets that, and I'd be up there, and then I'd be stuck. I'd have to jump down to here. But then I would lose my portals. The only way through to here. Then we're just exactly back to square one. Alright, so let's go back to this scenario where we had a cube here. And let's take the cube to here. So we do this. What that will allow me to do is get this other cube out of this side, which may give me more options. Now we have this. So now I think I want to do something like this. Because I can funnel that one out of the way. Actually, let's save there. All right, I think I got it. So now I take one of these over here, and I'll point that one here. Then I jump into here, and I can do this. Oh, but I need a portal-less setup. Something I overlooked. All right. To the drawing board. So to me, that's got to go there. That one points there. What I don't understand is how I get the cube. So I could do that, do this, do this. But I need the cube. And yeah, last time I checked. Don't know how to get the cube. All right. How are you doing? All right, I missed something, but okay, so just to clarify, that's what you have. That's what Camerson has anyway. Okay, but then how did... Oh. I did the wrong poll. All right, let's try again. There we go. Oh dear. Yeah, I just couldn't get my head around that. I had to do that final move. But so easy. Just a bit of quick portaling. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.